I'm Gabriella, and this is Bridgecast. The Roland Bridgecast is an easy-to-use, all-in-one audio interface and mixer for pro-level gaming and streaming. It's designed to give you and your audience the best possible sound with high-quality inputs and outputs, game-optimized mixes in EQ, and an array of built-in vocal effects. All of this is managed by Bridgecast onboard processing, so there's no added strain on your CPU. Its sleek design and small footprint fits into any setup, and with custom profiles, lights, and top panel scans, you can make Bridgecast yours. Let's start with the basics. Bridgecast is a major upgrade to the sound card on your PC or console and has all the essential professional input and output connections. For microphone inputs, there is an XLR connection with a high-quality 75-decibel Roland mic preamp. You'll be able to connect any dynamic or condenser mic to the Bridgecast without needing any external preamps or mic activators. Bridgecast can also connect to a headset with an onboard mic. Just plug into the 1/8-inch headphone jack. You'll be able to choose between mic inputs depending on your use case via the app, and I'll go more into this later. Next is the auxiliary input jack that lets you bring in music or audio from another device, whether it's a smartphone, tablet, or a musical instrument. And Bridgecast easily connects to your computer via USB-C. Getting the right mix with Bridgecast is simple. Set the level for each part of your mix by turning the respective knob. It's easy to adjust your mix mid-game, and you don't have to change windows like you would on a software mixer. You can also silence any part of the mix conveniently with the mute button. Bridgecast is a dual bus audio mixer, which means it operates two mixes at once. With a personal mix and a stream mix, you're able to independently adjust the levels for you and for your audience. Now, let me show you how this can make all the difference for both your gameplay and your streaming. So if I'm playing an FPS, usually I don't want to hear any music in my headphones, but if I do want to keep a soundtrack in my stream, then I can separately adjust those music levels. And that way, the audience gets the ambience and I get to keep my crystal clear game sounds. As you would expect, Bridgecast has outputs for both your gaming speakers and headphones. But unique to Bridgecast is a dedicated volume control knob for each output. So if you like to switch between your headphones and speakers during your stream, you can make a smooth transition with exactly the right audio levels. The Bridgecast app goes even deeper into audio mixing, signal routing, and customization. The app lets you set up which audio sources are assigned to the hardware knobs. For example, if I'm not running anything through my aux channel, I can choose to route that knob so it adjusts the level of something else. The app also lets you get into detailed EQ and effect settings. Okay, so inside the app, you can adjust all kinds of in-mic parameters. There is a low-cut filter, a vocal compressor, a noise suppressor, and there's even a de-esser, which can help soften the edge of those S sounds. Morph your voice and become your character with processing derived from Roland's famous VT voice transformers. Okay, so the first of these presets adds a reverb to your voice. Very echoey, really nice. And then let's move on
to the high voice. That one is really fun. It kind of gives you this really cute feeling, a bit of a helium effect.
Now we're moving to the super low voice.
It gives you a really wide scope of options, and that gives you the chance to create really great characters. Bridgecast has custom in-game EQ adjustments that make it easier to hear key audio cues, like enemy footsteps in an FPS. The app has built-in presets for games including Apex, Call of Duty, and Valorant, but it's easy to adjust and save personalized EQs. Once you find a killer combo, save EQ settings for different games or systems in up to 5 unique user profiles. Personalize your Bridgecast by assigning different colors to the LEDs. Whether you're using this practically, so a certain color is always a certain channel, or to match the mood in your space. You can also create a custom panel overlay, whether that's a logo or a graphic, to better reflect your brand, gaming team, or personal design preference. Bridgecast is the pro audio solution for serious streaming. Built with the best sound and components, an intuitive dual bus mixer, and limitless ways to personalize your sound, Bridgecast is packed with secret weapons to give you an edge over your competition.